8 years after Mehmet II's epic conquest of Constantinople, he is no longer derided as the boy Sultan. Mehmet is now the most powerful ruler in the East and the most feared in the West.